एन 8 बिट माइक्रो प्रोसेसर हैज़ 16 बिट एड्रेस बस A0 to A15। द प्रोसेसर हैज़ 1 KB मेमोरी चिप एज शोन इन फिगर। द एड्रेस रेंज फॉर द चिप इज, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द एड्रेस रेंज फॉर द गिवन चिप। सो इन दिस फिगर वी हैव अ डिकोडर विच इज 3:8 डिकोडर। दिस इज चिप सिलेक्शन। हेयर वी हैव 1 किलो 1K × 8 रैम। 1K मीन्स वी नो दैट 2 to the power 10। 2 to the power 10 मीन्स वाट 1K, एंड 10 मीन्स वाट 10 मीन्स देर विल बी 10 एड्रेस लाइन्स। सो हेयर वी कैन सी A0 to A9 देर आर 10 एड्रेस लाइन्स। विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस 10 एड्रेस लाइन्स वी हैव वी कैन एक्सेस 8-bit डेटा। इन दिस 3:8 डिकोडर दिस इज चिप सिलेक्शन। सो व्हेन वी वांट टू यूज दिस डिकोडर द चिप सिलेक्शन मस्ट बी एनेबल। सो टू एनेबल दिस चिप सिलेक्शन हेयर वी हैव 3 input AND gate. So all the inputs of these AND gate must be 1. So if all the inputs are 1, we will get 1 as an output of this AND gate, and the chip selection will be 1. So when the chip selection will be 1, we can use this decoder. So this decoder means it has 3 input and 8 output. So when the inputs, all inputs are 0 0 0 0, this 0 pin will be selected. When this is 0 0 1, this first pin will be selected. So similarly here we can see the 4th pin is connected to this RAM IC. So if you want to use this pin, or if you want to enable this 4th pin, so the value available here must be 100, which is 4. So the 4th pin be connected, and here again we have chip selection, means when this value will be 1, then we can use this RAM IC, which is 1K × 8, means 8-bit data we can access. So according to question, we have to find the range, address range for the chip. So we know that in 8085 microprocessor we have the 16-bit address pins, and here A0 to A15, A0 is the LSB and A15 is the MSB pin. So we can first we will write all the address pins starting from A15, A14, A13, A12, A11, A10, A9, A8, A7, A6, A5, A4, A3, A2, A1 and A0. So here we can see all address pins starting from A0 to A15 we have written. Now in this decoder IC, we know that when we want to use this decoder IC, chip selection is enabled. So here all the values, means A15, A14, A13 is 1. So we will write 1 1 1, and here also A12, A11 and A10, this is 1, this will be 0 0. So A0 to A9, these will be the address for this 1 kilo RAM, 1K × 8 RAM. Now here what will be the minimum value? Minimum value will be all 0. So we'll write all the values 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. So from A0 to A8, A0 to A9, to get the minimum address range, all the values will be 0. Now, if you want to get the maximum address range or the higher order address, so all the values will be 1. So here in both the cases, if you want to find out the minimum address range or if you want to find out the maximum address range, since the decoder must be enabled, so this pin must be connected to the fourth output of fourth pin, and this RAM IC will be enabled. So here the if we want to write the addresses in 4-bit form, so here we can see the A15, A14, A13 and A12 all are 1 and this is 0, 0, 0. So here we can see if we want to write the lower order address, the values will be, this is F, all 1 means F, and these all are 0. It means the lower order address will be F000, lower order address. Now if you want to write the higher order address, the what will be the maximum address, so in that case here also these values are 1, all 1 means F, and here it is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1 means this is 3. So for this is F, this one is 0, 0, 1, 1 means this is 3, and here all 1 means F, here also all 1 means F. So the address range, so the address range for the chip will be F000 to F3FF. So in this type of problem we have to think about the what is the value for chip selection based on the given address pins or based on the given logic ICs. So accordingly the decoder pin output, from that output will connect the RAM, and by writing all the address pins starting from A0 to A15, we will write the lower order address and the higher order address, and we'll get the appropriate the address range for the given chip.